you, I really connected to repentance and truth.
Yep.
And I was on my front veranda and I owned that I was actually really angry with my daughter.
Yeah.
For how difficult she'd made my life.
Yeah.
And
which, by the way, she hadn't done.
And almost instantaneously, I connected to what I'd done to create her difficulties.
Yeah.
And she's since given me some really amazing feedback on that.
Yeah, that's great.
And within 2 minutes, this whole process was less than 5 minutes, I got a phone, my phone rang, and it was Amber on the other end of the line, and she said, "Mum, I've just had this realisation how difficult I've been, and I'm actually ringing up to see how you are."
Yeah.
And it can happen that quickly. That happened in the space of 5 minutes.
Yeah. So it was once you began to feel the repentance of what you had created, that then the emotion is freed up in your daughter. And this is how it works with our children, is that when we fully experience the emotion within ourselves, that's when everything frees up on the other end. So, you know, this is where it's always going to get back to. So when a person says to me, "Oh, what can I do to help my son?" or "What can I do to help my daughter?" they already are not understanding one basic principle. And that is, you need to focus on what you have done. You created your son. You created your daughter emotionally. First thing, you need to take responsibility for that, for the emotions, and feel the creation. Feel it completely. Then things will change.
I was just blown away.
Yeah.
All that happened within about 5 minutes. It was like, wow.
It can happen so rapidly. Yeah.